Smoking may get in the way of oral bone regeneration after gum disease treatments. I'm Erin White, and this is a dailyRx Minute. Researchers have found that smoking interfered with proper oral bone healing after treatments for gum disease. A closer look found that non-smokers healed better after such treatments. Ask your doctor for help in quitting smoking. For dailyRx TV, I'm Erin White.